right, this guy is Tyson. We actually got an email from someone, not his owner, but a neighbor of the owner. She wrote and said, I was given your organization's name from a dog rescuer I know in Indianapolis. I am in desperate need to find help for a beautiful husky. His name is Tyson. He's solid white with blue eyes. He's around 2 or 3 years old. He first showed up at, although I think this is the one that the records showed he was more like five. Maybe, I can't remember. I think he's older than 2 or 3. Said he first showed up at our home about 2 months ago. We have a female white lab and our neighbors, I've never heard of a white lab, but our neighbors have 2 male dogs that Tyson loves to play with. The first time he showed up, we put him in our fenced-in backyard. He jumped the fence in a matter of seconds. Our neighbors put him in their privacy-fenced yard and he dug under the fence in just a few minutes, also teaching their other dogs how to get under the fence. So he is an escape artist and that's a big part of why he ended up with us. She writes, it's obvious he was someone's dog. He's very friendly, good with other dogs and cats, and is neutered. So he's a cat-friendly husky in addition to being very handsome. We took him to a vet to see if he had a chip, and he did. We contacted the owners who were not happy with him. They said for the last few months he's been running away. He went from having free rein on their property, whatever, to being in a cage that he's still getting out of. The last few times they've come to get him, they were very angry at him. The husband said if he gets out again, he's going to shoot him, and he was not saying that in a joking manner. Unfortunately, he got out again yesterday, discovered a chicken coop a few houses down, and ended up killing 4 chickens. The chicken owners were not happy and said they will kill him if they see him back on their property. When his owners arrived to retrieve him and found out what had happened, the husband was going to take him home. I guess she kind of repeated herself. Take him home and shoot him because they just can't keep him in. I begged him to let me try and find the dog a rescue instead. He agreed, but I'm fearful if I can't find something in the next few days, he will go back out or they will kill him. He's a great dog, just likes to run like most huskies do. Could you please take him and help him find a good home? She wrote back later, said I begged them to, again on the rescue. They agreed to hold on to get him to rescue. So as of now, they still have him in the cage. Unfortunately, if I can't find a place or he gets out again, he's going to be shot. I know he is good with cats because I have 2 cats that he's been around several times. So she said he has good house manners. He's good with male dogs. He's good with female dogs. He's good with cats. I don't know about kids. Has Brandon been?
He's been out a couple times. I don't think he's real crazy about kids, but.
Okay. He isn't clamoring to.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll have to check that out. And Bev, you took him to or from the vet, and you had some observations.
He's excellent. They loved him at the vet.
Oh, he was well behaved at the vet.
He was well behaved.
Okay.
He let him do whatever they needed to do, and didn't give him any grief all along. He was a good boy.
Great. Well, you can see, I mean, he's been kenneled here for, I don't know how long he's been here.
He's been here a little over a week, I think, and okay. He's been doing great here. He's not trying to get out. He's not trying to dig out. He's not trying to bust through his kennel.
Okay.
I do believe it had a lot to do with maybe not getting enough attention.
Right.
He's been really good when we bring him up here. He's just really sweet. And he's not overly affectionate. You know, he's not, like, always on your lap or anything like
yeah.
that. So, I mean, he's not really the type of in-your-face dog.
Right.
But he is really sweet.
The white husky center.
Yeah. He's a little more calm.
Okay.
He was great in the car. He just sat there on the back seat, and I cracked the window for him, and he stuck his nose out the little crack and
great.
Sat there the whole way.
Well, do we want to see if he knows sit or paw or anything? Look how handsome he is.
Has my boy here.
He just looks like a boy, too, you know?
Yeah.
Down, you know,
he's really well behaved. He
was
doing down for me.
So he is just bored and lonely, probably, and trying to get out and
think,
get some attention. Oh, look at you. Good boy, Tyson.
That is grand.
No, there's no peanut butter on that, dude. What's up?
Yeah, I don't think so. He is in really good shape. I mean, he's a good weight. His coat's beautiful. And you said he hadn't bathed or anything, so he's keeping himself nice and clean.
Yeah, he's really clean. And like I said, he's pretty laid back. He's really sweet. And
Such a good boy.
When he first got here, we really kept a close eye on him due to the lady saying he was an escape artist. But once he seen he had a good sized run to run around in, and you know, got to go outside and people to interact with, you know, he's just chilled out. He's really good.
The girl said the wife that was the owner was really grateful because
she was really distraught. She said the wife was crying and really upset. And,
gonna shoot my dog. Good boy. So. I think you've shown yourself very well. Let's see if you like to squeak. Ashley, no. Well, you're looking that cute. I'm going to stop and take pictures. So this is Tyson, looking for a great home. Good with cats, good with other dogs.
Yeah.